Hey, it's Chris. We're going to take a look at the guitar parts for Let It Be Known. This is going to be the lead guitar. There's a little lead line that happens in the synth part during all the instrumentals. This is what that looks like. Just like that. If you don't have a keys player, if you don't have the track, you're going to want to play that part just so it's there. Otherwise, you can just play the normal guitar parts, which is what I'm going to play right now. So here's Let It Be Known.